putt, it's gonna be like, it's gonna be one where it's like, you gotta focus, like everybody quiet. And he puts it back so he can swing. I'm gonna say, hit you! Go miss traumatically. I'm devious. Oh, wow. What's good, DLC? How y'all doing today, bro? We here with the Tom Holland video. Well, technically a GQ video. Tom Holland talking about spending $1.2 million. But $1.2 million, let's talk about this. $1.2 million, that is $1 million. Bro, it's been a minute since I've been in school, but you know how much that is, bro. I want y'all to tell me down below in the comment section what y'all would spend that money on. Me, buy myself a crib. That's about what? Because all I need is a 3-bedroom. I'm going to buy myself a crib. So, 3-bedroom, that's about. Down here in North Carolina, that's about 3 bands. We just going to say 2. So, I got $1 million left. I'm buy my mama a crib. My mom and my step pops a crib. I'ma get them a townhouse because that's all they said they wanted. So I'm probably gonna. That's probably like what, 100. So that's got me down 9,000. I mean 900,000. And by her, she said she. My mom said she wants ship. Fuck. My mom said she wants a Jeep Wrangler. So probably buy her that. That's what, 60. Get my sister the rest of that 40. So that's 800. 40 is for her tuition because she going to med school. She going to school to be a nurse, and I got all the faith in her. She's the smartest person I ever met, no cap. And for her to be going to school like how she is, and she doing it with ease, I know that she got the abilities to do it. So that's 800k. Finish paying off my dad's house. Even though me and him got some beef, we ain't gonna talk about that though. So, what's that? Probably like another 200. So 600k. Split that in half. So 300k going to the bank. Buy myself a car. I'll probably get me something quick and affordable. That the new Acura TLX, that A spec. I think that's like 50 bands. It's like 50 at the most, absolute most. Now I'm gonna say like 30. So what's that, 270? I already bought a house. Probably just invest the rest of that and have that 300K just sitting in the bank account. And then just take, make videos and all the stuff that I bought, tax write off. Boom, call it a day. Yeah, but nah, tell me down below what y'all spend that money on. Cause like, some people out here buy frivolous stuff and they be flat broke and not thinking about what they can do it. Cause all that property is mine. Like when I say I'm buying a house, yeah, I'm buying a house, but I don't think that's how it works. It might be, let me know. But like if I buy the house, then I own the land. So I bought the house and I own that land. So I could do whatever I want. I could tear down the house and build one singular apartment complex. I mean, not complex. Apartment building, and they pay me type shit. My mom said she wanna move out into a smaller apartment. Cool, I can rent out her shit or turn it into an Airbnb type shit. You feel me? So it's like all that stuff I can make money off of. I can sell my car, and it'll probably double in value. But nah, tell me what y'all would do with the money. Let's get into the video.
M Toys, Tom Holland back to school season action figure, $129. Now, the only thing is here, this is a bit creepy.
I like that beanie.
Because this is not a Spider-Man doll. This is just me. This means that someone has just got a doll of me in their house. True. And I don't like it. Hey, what's up, guys? It's Tom Holland here. I'm about to do GQ.
Jolly good show, mate. I'm just having some fish and chips with my partners. And we decided that we wanted to record this video. Pop-up cheerio. I don't think they say that. I think that's... Is that a stereotype? Am I going to get canceled again? Got canceled for my Cosinette video. I had to take that down. Niggas was sending hate comments and death threats. I was like, Well, there, but it's never that serious. Just my opinions. But no, what else? Jolly good show. Nah, bro, I'm kidding. I'm kidding. But I wish I had the accent, bro. Like, I got a down south accent, but that's just really me speaking in Ebonics. If you don't know what Ebonics is, look it up. It's basically slang terms, to be honest with you. But I wish I had an accent like Jamaican. I wish I could speak Patois. I think that's what it's called. It's like when they be like, when they say, I don't know, no terms coming to mind right now, but you know what I'm saying. Or Caribbean, but Caribbean girls' accents is my weakness. Girls with gaps. Oh, we're not gonna get into that. Let's just get
huge shopping spree. Let's go.
Yeah, I like you guys. You guys make me feel.
We're going on a trip on our favorite rock and shit.
Shopping spree with Tom Holland.
Okay, so the first category is snacks. So let's do this. Okay, the first one is Auntie's Spotted Dicks. Now that is a bit of me.
My nigga out here eating dick. Like, I ain't gonna lie, I'll probably eat a dick too. You feel me? The dick look pretty tasty. That shit not gonna age well. Oh well, but that dick look tasty.
Put it in the microwave. Bit of custard, maybe, if you're feeling saucy.
White custard.
I love spotted dick. And the fact that it's your auntie's makes it feel homemade. I like that. I'd buy that. Our next one is Cricket Bites. 5-pack of assorted flavored edible insects. Like actual insects.
Wait,
I've actually eaten insects before in Thailand, and they were delicious. And they're full of protein. Yeah, look, 6 grams of protein. I would buy those. I would absolutely eat those. They're full of amino acids, great for building muscle.
It's
yeah.
From where I'm
at. I'd go for the cricket bites. I wouldn't go for cheesy ranch though. Buffalo wing sauce, yeah. Spicy cayenne peppers, but definitely not cheesy insects. Moving on. How do I say that? McVitie's. McVitie's milk chocolate hobnobs. I'm not really a biscuit kind of guy. It says here, suitable for vegetarians. What kind of biscuit isn't suitable for vegetarians? Has anyone in here heard of a meat biscuit? No? I don't think they need to advertise it like that. I think that's pretty clear that it...
Well, there's Tom. Everybody love you. You. In my opinion, you're the best Spider-Man. I've seen them all. I've witnessed them all. I've lived through them all. Don't get canceled, bruh. Vegetarians, they don't play about this. No cap.
It's vegetarian. I'm gonna go for a no on the milk chocolate hobnobs. St. Eric's crisps, $60. Designed to accompany St. Eric's premium beer. I like that. Chips are cooked using some of the most. That seems like they're doing a little bit too much work for a crisp. They do look nice though. They come in lovely packaging. But imagine if you went to someone's house and you gave them this beautiful box as a gift. They'd be really excited. Oh, wow, St. Eric's, what's that? A watch, maybe? Nice set of cutlery? Facts. Could be anything. No, it's actually just 5 crisps.
I'd be tight.
Really disappointed. I'd be furious, actually.
60
if
bucks.
If someone showed up to my house and gave me this as a gift, I'd ask them to leave. But facts. Also, St. Eric's, I would love to try your crisps. So if you feel like sending
for the frisky, though.
That would be great. I've just found out I'm only allowed to pick one, okay? There's a budget to this game. But because the snacks are so cheap, I'm going to break the rules.
$2 million.
And I'm going to take... Spotted Dick is coming home with me. Dick. The crickets, I'm going to try them. No hobnobs. And I think I'm going to have to try these St. Eric's crisps.
Think
I'm just
going
to have to try them.
You just say you could pick one. You pick 3. What the fuck?
Next one, sports tickets. We're going to have a look at some sporting events. 2022 Super Bowl starting at $50,000. Is that how much it costs to go to the Super Bowl? $50,000. I don't really know that much about American football. I don't know the rules. So I think that ticket would be wasted on me. 2022 Masters, Saturday to Sunday.
Fuck no.
6,300.
Oh my God, golf is boring, dude. Only time I watched it was when Tiger Woods was in the Masters. I wanted to end my life. I ain't gonna lie to you. Boy, that shit was boring. Oh my fucking God. And they were whispering in my ear. It was... So he steps up to the plate. Wait, no, that's baseball. steps up. He's lining it up. Oh, wait, he changes his putter. Oh, man, this is really exhilarating stuff. No, the fuck it's not, bro. I want to be able to stand there and yell. I'm the dude, if I was ever at a golf tournament, I'm the dude that's going to sit there, got my bag of chips. All you're going to hear is... That was good. You want some? You good? Oh, okay. They tell me to be quiet. Oh, it's really young. Like, step up to the plate. Step up to the plate. Why keep referencing baseball? They'll step up to putt. It's gonna be one where it's like you gotta focus. Like everybody quiet. And he puts it back so he can swing. I'ma say, hit you. Miss traumatically. I'm devious. Oh, wow.
$199. Now, I would love to go.
No.
But the thing is I've already been. And the time that I went was in the height of COVID.
Oh, you're tweaking.
So it was empty. So you could walk around the course. We got to see all the players play. So.
That's what's up.
If I was to go again, it would never be as good as the first time I went.
Makes sense.
So I think I've done the Masters now. I don't think I'll ever go again.
Respect
2022
it.
Nathan's hot dog eating contest.
It's for free.
Listen, there are starving kids in the world, so you couldn't pay me to go to this contest. So that is a big no from me, wasting food. 2022 Champions League final. Take my money. I'm going. That's where I'll be.
What's that?
$5,356.88. You could get a few tickets. Does it come with a few tickets, or am I just going by myself? Yeah, I could buy two tickets. I'll take my brother Harry, get another ticket for Sam. GQ's paying for this, remember, so it doesn't really matter.
Facts.
Right, GQ?
He looks so young.
I'd want to see Tottenham play Brentford.
Twice my age.
Because Tottenham's my team and Brentford is my uncle's team, and we wouldn't beat Brentford, but I fancy our chances. Sports tickets summary. It's going to have to be the Champions League final.
That's all I can afford.
I can't bring it. That's where I'll be going. Working out is a big part of my life. It. Admittedly, I haven't been working out at all. Let's get into some workout gear. Here we go. The Normatec Recovery Compression Pants. $1,549. Yeah, I can see myself using one of those. You know, when I'm doing the Spider-Man films, I do get really tired and my legs do really hurt. So,
shameless plug.
It's definitely on the maybe list. The Theragun Pro 599. I've already got one, but it's not a Theragun. It's a different one. I like it. Yeah, but maybe Amazon the Theragun's better. Who knows? This one has a little screen on it, it looks like, so it can tell you how hard it's punching you.
Pause.
The Agata Rower? $2,199. Now, rowing machine
is an
excellent way of getting cardio in. It works the whole upper body. It works your legs. It works your calves. I think it's an excellent piece of kit, so I'm going to put that on the maybe list. I like that a lot.
Tweet.
And it also looks very nice. It's quite tasteful. It has the water in it, not the fan, so I'm sure you get the nice sort of sloshing water sound as you're doing it, which makes you feel like you're rowing. That looks mustard. And it's got a screen on it.
It looks mustard. Tell me good show.
So maybe a Peloton style rowing machine is my next purchase. We will see. Kangaroo jumping shoes. $249.
Waste of fucking money.
Reduces impact on joints.
Matter of fact, let's jump, guys. Come on. Get up. I know you're not getting up. Get your ass up. You watch this YouTube video, your fat ass. Get your ass up. Look. Shit. Stop. Shit. How much that fucking cost me? No fucking money, you stupid. Rich, bro, rich people. Muscle tightened up. Rich people, bro, I tell you.
Yeah, but in the 80% that you save in your joints and muscle fibers, you lose.
I'm recording this video, I'm gonna call you back.
Let me be in it. Show the people. It's a gang.
Okay, yeah, I'm taking that shit out.
No, look. Just listen. Real quick question. You want to go to Greensboro?
When?
Tomorrow.
For what?
Oh, I'm going up there. We finna go look. I'm going, me and Tay looking at apartments. We about to get one.
What time I gotta be up?
Never mind. I forgot. It's 10. I remember you said you wanted to go up to Greensboro, but never mind.
Alright.
Guys, he sucks dick. I was about to say some shit. Can they even hear me?
Yeah, the mic's right here.
I was about to say some gay shit.
I know you was.
Are you gonna cut this out? Don't cut this out. Don't cut me out of this shit.
You sound like a female right now, bro. I ain't gonna hold you.
Okay,
you know, you know something crazy, though? You know something crazy?
Bro, I gotta finish this.
Never mind. They don't need to hear this. All right. We're waiting for the vlogs.
I'm fucking weak. All right, bro.
Oh, yeah, I seen some shit. I seen you fucking, you changed your fucking profile picture to the fucking, the cloud thingy thing.
Oh, hey, my picture, he made it. So, like, if you a rising YouTuber and you want some stuff done,
nigga, what the fuck hit my man's up. That was a terrible picture. It was just a cartoon. Relax. I'll draw some real shit, though. And tell them, fuck with me on the clothes, bro.
Oh, yeah, man. He made clothes. His clothes is tough. I'm going to link it down if I remember to.
I'm fine. All right, bye. I see you.
All right, G. Little shameless cameo. Let's go.
Because you look like an absolute donut.
Whoa.
Running around in these stupid shoes. I'm going to have to say the kangaroo shoes are not for me.
Very smart.
So, as far as gym equipment goes, the summary, I'm going to go for the rowing machine. Because I think that'd be great. I'd use it a lot. And I think I'd have a lot of fun doing it too. That is added to cart.
Team dance.
Okay, action figures. Nice. ML Legends Avenger Iron Spider Spidey Tom Holland 6 loose action figure. It doesn't look like me very much, but I can appreciate some attention to detail with the suit. We'll put that on the maybe list. Marvel Legends Avengers Gameverse Spider-Man Tom Holland Far From Home figure. See, that's weird that they put my face on the Spider-Man from the game because I'm not in the game. That's a strange little multiverse thing going on there. I like that. It's cool. M-Toys, Tom Holland, Back to School Season action figure. $129. Now, the only thing is here, this is a bit creepy for me. Because this is not a Spider-Man doll. This is just me. This means that someone has just got a doll of me in their house. And I don't like it. It creeps me out that it comes with a whole selection of different hands. And sometimes I get jealous. The doll's better looking than I am. That's when you're all supposed to say, no, Tom. You're way better looking than the doll.
Cat, nigga.
Funko doll, Pops. Like I love Funko Pops. $43, worth every penny. I think they're really cool. I've actually collected all of my Funko Pops. I kept them in my house for a long time, but then it kind of got to the point where it looked like I had a shrine for myself, and I had to get rid of them because it was quite embarrassing. So they're in a cupboard, but I love them and keep making them. I think they're brilliant. So in summary, I'm going to go for the Funko Pop because I think they're cute and I like them.
Okay. Nah, he's just talking about himself. Not that I have anything.
We're going on a trip on our favorite rocket ship. Let's do this. Christmas Japanese snowboarding ski in, ski out. $51,043. Why do they bother with the $43? $51,043. Why do they bother with the $43? What is the $43 getting you extra? Is it an extra glass of champagne upon arrival? It's unnecessary. But that said, I've heard that skiing or ice snowboard in Japan is one of the best places in the world to do it. They have the best snow. I would love to go. I love Japan. I love Japanese culture. I'm always looking for a reason to go back. So this is probably going to be very high on my list. A yacht festival in Croatia. $3,048 per person. Seven nights, a 45-foot catamaran, ultra festival, and 10 people. I guess you could leave at any time. If you're having a bad time, you could just get your boat and go and leave. But that to me just seems like one of my friends is going to drown. I'm not a huge fan of that. That's definitely on the no list.
I respect that.
Five night Western Caribbean cruise from Miami with.
What the f? Ugh. Look at the nigga face. His mask not even right. Why is eye so far apart? Come on, do better,
Disney. Marvel Day at Sea. $5,997.34. Again, why 34 cents for two people? Going on a cruise is my worst nightmare. I've been on one, I had a really good time. But now that my life has changed, I don't think being on a boat where you can't get off is a good idea. Okay, so trips away. Unfortunately, it's going to have to be the most expensive one. So maybe in the year of 2022, I'm going to go on holiday once. Just really splurge for once, you know, and really enjoy myself. But I'm going to go to Japan. I can't wait. I'm really excited.
I would
thanks,
do that.
GQ. I can't wait. Who am I taking to Japan with me? That's none of your business.
Ooh.
Moving on.
I'm going.
We're now going to look at homes. So here we go, homes. The first one is Saint-Tropez Modern Estate. $98,573,582. So it's cheap. 12 bed, 12 bath.
4.6 acre, 3 villas, 3 black marble swimming pools.
But that's not a small house, mate. This is a big old house. It sounds wonderful. I will say that 98 million is that's a lot of money for a house. That's far more money than I think anyone should be spending on a house.
OD.
But we'll keep it on the list.
Why?
Because remember, GQ are buying me these things. Right?
You have 1.2 million.
Private island in Key Largo, Florida. Ooh. Price upon request. So you know this place is absolutely ridiculously expensive. 10 bed, 11 bath, 26 acres, 10 minute helicopter to South Beach, self-sufficient with water, electricity, etc. I don't like helicopters. I'm scared of them. So I'm going to have to take that part of it off the list.
Think about it. You take one small little, your head gone. Like, be like, oh, look, the water. Straight, like, gone like that. Have fun in your helicopter rides, though, guys. I know you like those.
It's gonna have to be a boat ride for me. The next one is a ranch in Colorado. I like the idea of that. It's a cool $60 million. 5,908.4 acres, so slightly bigger. So I don't think I'm gonna buy this ranch. The next one is an English house. I like that. It's $1.1 million.
Like
Herbert Road, Kingston upon Thames. That's where I live. Freehold, 3-4 bedrooms. It says 3-4 bedrooms. What does that mean? There's a bedroom that could be a bedroom. Wraparound garden. That's a nice feature. Popular and convenient location, and it's semi-detached. I mean, it looks really nice inside. Kingston's where I grew up, where
house.
I live. I love it to bits. Lovely people. It's really good for young people. It's great for schools. There's lots to do. Is this for sale now?
House.
This house. I think anyone spending $98 million on a house or $60 million on a house is wasting money. I think $1.1 million I think that's a pretty respectable price range in today's world, especially
stupid.
In London. I'd love to
buy
a house for my granny so she can come and live in Kingston. So it's going to have to be the
we
English
thought
house.
Kingston was in Jamaica.
Okay, skincare. The Omnilux Contour Face. Now, embarrassingly, I actually have one of these. I use it in the morning in the car ride on the way to work. Does it do anything? Probably not, but it makes me feel good about myself. So, yeah. $395, I didn't buy it. Sony bought it for me. Thank you, Sony. I don't think they know they bought it for me. It just went on a list of expenses. The Trezor Rare Intensive Recovery Japanese Bin Chotan Zoo.
Oh. That's what I'm gonna tell you. If any of you guys are watching this and think about doing YouTube, put anything you buy in the video. Like, oh my gosh, this iPhone, I love it. I don't have to pay for it now. It's a tax write-off. Once this becomes my primary source of income, this becomes my job, it's a tax write-off. These Astros, these Beats. All of this that I paid for, this desk, this water, anything that you could think of, shit, this picture of me when I was jit, and my mom's, like, anything you could possibly think of is a tax write-off. Like, Bruce and, what was his name, it's the white guy. He was in the last video twerking. Make sure y'all go check out that last video. I know you like it. Go ahead. You see me and Bruce twerk. I don't twerk, but you see Bruce twerking. You see I think his name is E-Mans or something like that. Hilarious dude, perfect duo. Anything that they told us, anything they put in their video, family vlog, their cars, things of that nature, it's a tax write-off. I didn't know that. So when I finally start making money off of this, or when I start making money off of this, all this is gonna be a tax write-off. Anything, you're gonna see any and everything. Out of nowhere, you're gonna see me pull shoes out my ass, pause. Cause I would never do that. But you feel me? All that, everything that I own will be a tax write-off.
Do me mask. No $5,000. Wow. Kishu Binchotan Charcoal.
From a tree that has been growing in Japan since 1688. Okay, so this double layer mask contains positive ions and excellent age-defying living plant extracts for a complete overall skin treatment.
$5,000, that's a lot of money for a face mask. Yeah, I'm gonna have to give that a pass. The Benton Snail Bee Mask Pack, $20. Pack of 10 contains snail secretion filtrate, which is known to heal the exterior of snails when wounded. It contains bee venom, which is effective in improving skin concerns. Now, one big question is, when you extract the bee venom, do you kill the bees? Probably.
This nigga.
Right?
Good fuck.
We need bees. Bees are the most important thing on the planet. So I'm going to have to say no to the snail shit and bee venom. Face mask. Moving on. Okay, St. Ives Apricot Face Sheet. Huh. I don't need to read anymore. Target. I love these things. I bring them on airplanes because airplanes is where it's really dry and your skin gets dry, and it's always the case that wherever you're flying, as soon as you get off the plane, you have to go to work. So I use those to sleep while I'm on an airplane. So I think I'll probably buy loads of those. Of all of the products here, I'd love to try them all, but it's going to have to be the St. Ives Apricot Face. So, of my imaginary allowance, I have spent $1.1 million, which I actually think is pretty reasonable. You know, I've got a house, I've got some really nice snacks, I've got a rowing machine, I'm taking my brothers to the Champions League final, I've got some face masks, so the flight over to St. Petersburg, we're going to have really nice, moist faces, which is going to be great for the football final. And yeah, I'm really glad that I was quite conservative. I didn't go for the $4 million. I went for the fuck did he buy? And things that I actually would use. And I hope you've enjoyed watching me spend my money.
Hold on, did y'all see that?
And I hope you've enjoyed
fuck out the way.
Watching
12 easy payments of $102,000. Something slight. It's only $102,000, you feel? Ain't. It's nothing crazy, you feel me? Get the f. Just get me a 12 easy payments of $102,000. Shit. But nah. Hope y'all like the video. Please make sure y'all go to GQ's channel, subscribe, and like the original video. Please make sure y'all like this video and subscribe to the channel. Become part of DLC. Become part of our family, bro. We're a rising upcoming. We're a rising upcoming. Lost my train of thought. What was I talking about? Oh, rising upcoming community on YouTube. Possibly Twitch. I'm working on that right now. So please make sure y'all fuck with me. Make sure y'all fuck with us. Make sure y'all subscribe, turn on post notifications, share this with your family, your grandma, your aunties, all of them. Make sure they become part of DLC. They like my videos. I'm for all ages. And shoot, if your mama liked the way I look, you know, she can holler at your butt. Player. Nah, I'll see y'all in the next one, bro. Y'all be easy.